The lawsuit, which was filed in federal court on Wednesday, July 10, states that Brinker International began airing video advertisements on social media starting in November 2022 featuring the song. Their advertisements also feature characters dressed up similarly to the three characters wearing obvious 70s-style wigs, fake mustaches, and sunglasses who were intended to evoke the three members of Beastie Boys, the suit claims.